Hi, I'm Olga, and in this video, I'll show you how Clockify allows you to manage your team's capacity and organize projects and team members. You can make schedules two ways: by scheduling hours to projects and assigning team members, or by organizing team members and assigning them projects based on their work capacity. If a project has a time estimate of, let's say, 200 hours, you can evenly distribute the hours throughout the weeks, assigning 40 hours over the course of 5 weeks. Then, add members and assign them to work on this project for a certain number of hours. By default, only admins can create assignments, but you can allow others to create assignments too. You can choose the time period for which you're scheduling a project or member, define the exact starting time, add a note, mark assignments as billable or non-billable, and set assignments as recurring for a custom number of weeks. Now you can edit the scheduled hours for this member by moving it or drag and dropping it, or even splitting it like this. You can also add project milestones for important events and deadlines by clicking on the timeline. If the project is delayed, you can shift the whole timeline by any number of days here. The best way to check if you've exceeded the daily capacity of team members is to switch to Team View. Here you will have team members listed, and at a glance, you will see full, X hours open, or X hours over labels for each team member. When you expand the view for more details, you will see the hours and projects they are scheduled on. Here you can also edit the schedule blocks to avoid overtime. You can add new team members or change the projects team members are assigned to. If a team member has time off on a certain day or time period, time off days will be colored automatically so it's easily noticeable. If you've already scheduled a user for that day and then their time off is approved, it will be displayed as overtime hours. In case a user has time off approved and you try to schedule them for that day, Clockify will warn you about scheduling on a non-working day. Each team member can have a different daily working capacity, which you manage in their profile. Further, you can create reminders that will alert members if they track more or less than needed. You can create specific targets for certain team members or teams and choose who will receive a reminder for that specific case. You can set that if all team members track less than 8 hours per day, a reminder will be sent to them. Or if they track less than 40 hours a week, a reminder will be sent to their managers. Once you've planned everything, you can publish the schedule so your team knows what they should work on. Published assignments will be visible to users in their calendar in the web app and the mobile app. Assignments without start time will appear up here under the day, and those with time start appear under their slot in the timeline. There, they can directly start the timer or create an entry from an assignment. When you have scheduled and tracked hours for a project, you can see the forecast for its completion and compare it to the estimated time. This way, you know whether you should adjust your schedule or estimated time of completion. In the assignments report, you can see the scheduled and tracked hours and the difference between the two with the visual progress bar. You can choose a time period you want to see, break down data by member, client, project, or data, and filter the report to see only a certain segment. To learn more about Clockify reporting or other features, check out our other videos.